this wonderful afternoon. Senior Pastor Saula Walela Kemba, he hails from the village of Wundu, Kambara Lau. He's married to Renzinita Talangase Lisa Walela Kemba. The Lord has blessed him with a child. He works full time. And zone, hallelujah. My one want to Sarah in the career stand. Give a hand clap to the Lord this wonderful evening.
Psalms 37 verse 5, the Bible says, give yourself to the Lord, trust in Him, and He will help you. First of all, I take this time to honor God and thank Him for everything. Thank Him for the life freely given this wonderful hour. And also I take this time to honor the life of our leaders, the life of Ngasilebu and Auntie Rai, and the family. I believe it took the sacrifice of a family, a sacrifice, a commitment of someone so that I can be here testifying in the carrier stand this wonderful afternoon. Praise the Lord. Amen. I also take this time to thank my wife back in Vanuatu yesterday. It is the first month or the 1 month of our son. So I really thank God because we are serving a God that is faithful. We are serving a God who see deeper, hallelujah, than any man can see. Because the word of God says that man sees the outside appearance, but the God that we are serving tonight, this afternoon, He sees our heart. Praise the Lord. As I can recall back, 2017, we got married in Vanuatu, and we come in agreement that we'll continue to do the work of God for 1 year, 2018, sacrifice, missionary work, wherever the call of God, wherever God will position us to take the gospel, we will go. And by 2019, then we will desire to have a baby or a child. Praise the Lord. And for 2018, along taking the gospel in Vanuatu, in the island of Santo and other places, including Tana, we were coming in agreement and saying that if we have a baby, a child must be a boy. Praise the Lord. And by November last year, we came over to, a team came over to Fiji, and we are blessed that we were one of the members accompanying the team coming to Fiji for the youth conference. And there are a few prayer points that we committed to the Lord. Number one, it is our marriage life. Second one is our child. The third one is our family here in Fiji, and also in Vanuatu. And we really thank God because we are serving a God that is faithful. As Paul says to Timothy in 2 Timothy chapter 2 verse 13, the Bible says, when we are faithless, this God remains faithful. Amen. It is wonderful hour. Every altar call, amen, in Kerestan, and also during the youth rally, we continue to go up and continue to remind this God, amen, of our prayer request. Praise the Lord. Amen. And this God is, as I say, He's a faithful God. He listened to your prayer. He listened when you humble yourself. Amen. It is Son of Law. Praise the Lord. Amen. I really thank God and really honor the life of the first family because of their life. It really impacted my life. Even the children. Praise the Lord. I used to remind my wife, amen, it is Son of Law. Back in Vanuatu, you should take your cue, amen, from the daughter of the channel superintendent, hallelujah, Pastor Ophia, praise the Lord, the testimony, the on fire for God, praise the Lord, amen, and only God knows, praise the Lord, amen, the sacrifice, the commitment that we are doing, praise the Lord, amen, hallelujah. At the, before the end of the youth rally last year, I remember that Yoselebu stand up, amen, and continue to confess before the number 7, If I'm right, one of the dates he mentioned, or before the number seven, you should receive, hallelujah, something from God. Praise the Lord. Amen. And we continue to take hold, amen, of whatever mentioned by the general superintendent. Amen. It is on the floor. It's not easy, hallelujah, in Vanuatu, because both of us are full-time. Praise the Lord. Everything we committed to the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. And I really thank God, amen, that he answered our prayer. As I said earlier, hallelujah, yesterday, hallelujah, is the 1 month of our son. Amen, hallelujah. When I stand at the bed, hallelujah, of my wife in the hospital, praise the Lord, tears roll down, hallelujah, my cheek, because that we are serving a faithful God who answers. This God just want to remind me, hallelujah, that he is listening. Praise the Lord. God want to remind me, hallelujah, that he still remains faithful. Praise the Lord. Even though that I fail, most of the time I fail him. I fail our leader. Praise the Lord in many ways. But I still thank God because he still remains faithful. Amen. Before any disciplinary, hallelujah, I will go through. I will come before God in prayer and fast. Praise the Lord. Whatever decision will be done over my life, hallelujah, I will follow. Praise the Lord. I still remember back in 2012, amen, when my family, they leave the ministry. Praise the Lord, amen. They follow they make a decision to leave. Praise the Lord. I was calling into the Lord Chris Akola. Praise the Lord. I still remember in the sitting room where Ngasilebu was sitting and Randini Ngasilebu, they remind me, I have to make a choice. I have to make a decision. Praise the Lord. Amen. Today you have to make a choice for yourself. Amen. You have known that your family has left the ministry. So we have given you the right. The door is open. If you want to make a step to follow them, it's all up to you. Praise the Lord. And the very last word, hallelujah, of Ngasile, we said, remind me, just remember the call of God in your life. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I make that stand. I take that statement. Even though I fail them a lot. But only God knows. Every time I come before God in my knees. Praise the Lord. And asking him to forgive me. Hallelujah. Because most of the time I fail my leaders. Praise the Lord. Amen. And I will try my best. Amen. As the word of God says. Joshua mentioned. Choose you this day. Which God you have to serve. If you want to serve the God of the other side of the Jordan, amen, hallelujah, the Egyptian, praise the Lord, you choose, you worship them. But for me and my family, me and my house, we will serve the Lord. Praise the Lord, amen. And until today, praise the Lord, I continue to stand strong. Even though I made mistake, but I know that as long as I have the breath of life, this God still remind me, I still have a second chance. I can still change my tomorrow because of my decision today. So I want to challenge somebody listening today. Amen, hallelujah. This year, before a few months ago, all the families of my wife, all of them, they have received the Lord Jesus Christ from cover drinking. Amen, hallelujah. My wife came from a paramount chief in their village, in their island. Praise the Lord. Their father is a paramount chief. Praise the Lord. The first bowl in a meeting, he will receive, he will take the cover, the first bowl of cover. Praise the Lord. Amen. As Senior Pastor Emory in the year, he was sending a Bible message that he will be coming over. Praise the Lord. So we come in agreement as a husband and wife, because most of the time he will pay to stay in the hotel. Praise the Lord. We come in agreement to ask his family if they can give a space or room for Senior Pastor Emory to come and stay in before returning back to Fiji. Praise the Lord, because only God knows our prayer. Praise the Lord. The cupboard ringing and everything that is happening in the family, hallelujah, only God knows that we believe if we continue to allow the word of God to come inside, men of God to come inside the family, God somehow will do something. Praise the Lord. Amen. And God do it as it is. Praise the Lord. When Senior Pastor Emory, hallelujah, the first day, praise the Lord, he arrived to Vanuatu he come over to our home, praise the Lord, amen. And not long he sit down, amen, and story, hallelujah, and have a fellowship, hallelujah, with my uncle, praise the Lord, amen. Not long I see my uncle's face fall down, tears roll, praise the Lord, amen. And that very same day he make a decision to receive the Lord Jesus Christ to be his Lord and his Savior. Amen, hallelujah. He's turning 65 this year. Praise the Lord. For more than 50 years, not attending church. Amen, hallelujah. Till that very day, he make a decision. Amen, to be his Lord and his Savior. Amen, so with that decision he do. Amen, my auntie, hallelujah, and all their children, all my double, I can say, hallelujah, they changed. And two of them, the younger brother and the younger sister of my wife, they are here with us, amen, joining the Global Conference 2019. Because of the faithful God that we serve, amen, he still remain faithful. Brother, sister, hallelujah, mom, dad, listening today, if your husband, if your wife, if your daughter or son, hallelujah, still indulge himself in the things of the world, I tell you, my brother, my sister, this God is still remain faithful. You need to continue to remain faithful. Amen, in this son of law. So before I end my testimony, 2 Peter chapter 1 verse 10. My dear friends, try even harder to make God's call and his choice of you a permanent experience. If you do so, you will never abandon your faith. I give him back the glory, the honor, the praises to be his and his alone.
Πόσο σώμα λέμε να τρώγα να κάνω νησιά την τάη Λούλου λίμε κάτω εγώ σάμου κάμε κόν Τίγι τίγι τόνου Πράτε να τίγι τίγι ανώμου Κάτσι, έκανα εγώ λατά μου να πάγα ρούλα τόλου σώμα την κεβίωα Ας αδεύω τη λόμα λέει και μπορούμε μπορεί να τέντε με κιλά Ας αδεύω το μου τόνο μούλα και να μάτια να μην δουνρούμε και να μην βάτε λαγοντάκι Τόν τίγι τάγα μάντε να μούλα μου τόν μούλα και να κοϊκέ μου τόν Ότι γέρα νόμου τόν καβά Κάμε εγώ τόλου σάμου νόμου τίγι τίγι Να μούλα και να μου βάλε Ένα μούλα και να ρνόμου καβά Να μου πει σιώνει κουά, να μου πει σιώνει μαντάκα. Δεν είμαι τα κεάω να κάνω νησό την τάι, το με κατά να τέχα λεσέρε. Πρέπει να είναι καλά η Αλαντίνα, καλά το δάδα δεν μάλα. Λάτε να με τώρα να πάω πέρι μιλάκα, ένα κάνω νησό την τάι. Μα η Λάλα με είναι μάλα λάδα, δίδυ μάει να κάνω νησό την κουά. Την ταλαβέτε να καλά, να κάνω νησό την τάι.
Oh! Tonight, and we can feel His presence, we can feel His power, that God will speak to us today, not only us here in the Gerrie stand in Suma, those that are tuning live on Facebook around the world. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. those who are tuning on Facebook Live, those who are watching on television, those who are listening on Radio Fiji, what don't we mean? That we all be blessed. Hallelujah. Bring everything to the Lord. Spirit of God, we thank you. Praise the Lord. Let us sing together for the last time. Every one of us sing together. Father God, for the condition that you set, that you speak to us tonight, O Lord, we thank you for the power, the revelation, the knowledge. Thank you for the restoration, the healing, the miracle. Thank you, Father God, that you'll bless us here at the carrier stand. Those that are watching on Facebook, those that are watching on television, those that are watching on YouTube, and those that are listening on Domaiviti Radio Fiji. We thank you, Father God, for your blessing tonight because of the power of your word. Thank you for your blessing because you are God full of blessing. We thank you, Father, for your revelation knowledge that will be released tonight. Speak to us, O Lord, that we are waiting. Speak to us, speak to our heart. Thank you for that your word is a lamp to our feet and a light to our path. We give you the glory and the honor. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray, and someone say amen. Amen. Someone shout.
Amen.
Someone shout to the Lord.
Amen.
Amen and amen. You can take your seat. Make sure you feel comfortable tonight. If you have your jacket, make sure you put your jacket on. Hallelujah. And get ready to receive the revelation knowledge of God this afternoon. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Hell is not a joke. I believe this is the second time I will preach on this topic before the global conference on the 18th of August. The Sunday before that, that is on the 11th, I preach on this topic, that hell is not a joke. As soon as you die, then there is an eternity called hell.
And there is nothing that anyone can do to change your course. So please don't take it lightly. There are people died yesterday, there are people died this morning. Every 8 seconds that somebody is dying, and people are going to hell. Jesus said, there is a wide road and a wide door. People are full and they are going to hell. Where they are going, their destination is hell. And he also said, there is a narrow road and a narrow gate or narrow door. It's already narrow. And Jesus said, only few people are going on it. Tonight, as you sit tonight, which road that you're on right now? Because you can only cross lane before you die. After you die, there's no cross lane. I'm sorry to say, there are a lot of people now. There are a lot of people. Church, Daltala, Gasinlotu. They are end up in hell, Kanibal Tambu. Satala ke natamata butunyau kasapagara rawatakitumayetesi. Immediately when you die, you know exactly. Kemaigaga ng burua. Kaibota ng mangiti. Natambuan na kenevisyon surabi. Hey. Operada sa atang itumayeli. And it's a duty of the church to sound the trumpet now. It's a warning. Don't talk in a blessing. Siniva. But the real issue is after this life. According to the Bible, that the rich man clothed in purple, which is royalty, and fine linen, which is richness, and always happy every day. That means partying and drinking. But the Bible says, then one day he died. Hallelujah. In the papers today, hallelujah, there are a lot of fathers. I don't know whether today is a Father's Day according to the business house or. But there's a lot of father. The question is like this. Where are their children? They are in the old man's home or old people's home and nobody visited them for the last years. 5, 10 years, 15 years. See, the world will make use of you until he draws out everything in you and leave you. The world got nothing to give to you in the next life. Hallelujah. To talk on a royalty. He dressed himself with purple. That means royalty. It's good to come from a royal family. But remember, it will come to an end one day. It'll come to an end. So, if anything you continue to think of, you think of the day that you die. Where you want to enjoy the rest of your life. And that is the duty of the church to tell you. And say, if you die, you sitting there, you die there. There's a lot of death, that they are sudden death or heart attack. What a tragedy. Hallelujah. Nano miko ya kambuliko ni kuseda uroba utiko. Nisembar niyado may na visinga da. Toro may na biyambati. Kona kai kaki na usa sanga ni talitaka na lava na popo na fine linen kina marau. Amen. Amen. It's a warning to us, and it's a warning coming from the person that will be on the other side. It's not from the angel, it's from God himself. And Jesus was trying to tell the people, regardless your category of life, one day 6 feet under, and unless tare nangele kinangele, and a lutu na ulumu, na waithala maina yangomu, and a wuki na nuku, and a donume nuku, soso, and a donume soso, and a gele, and a donume soso. Remember, we are created from dust, and every part of dust will go back to it. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Sanga ni mbalabu na londa biso mbugi na gele, satika mbu decompose na yangu. Totoka na numu totoka. Yo bulu bulu sa sine tu mir sa waithala nono totoka. Emeni. Emeni. Kana ndoni same. According to Psalm 39:4, Lord, show me that I will end. Show me. I am a king. I am a commander. I kill a bear. I kill a lion. I kill a giant. Lord, show me that I will end. It does not mean that I kill a bear, I live forever. It doesn't mean that I kill a lion, I live forever. It doesn't mean that I am a commander of the army. Show me my end. Number two, he said, Lord, show me how I'm living my life. Is good or bad? Is there anything to correct, to adjust? Show me my life. Number four. Number three and number four. The Bible says, Lord, show me that my life is just fleeting. Fleeting. My life is just like a vapor in the morning. My life is just like a flower. We live this life like we live forever. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. When we live this life, like tomorrow will always tomorrow. One day, Mafatu. One day. Amen. Amen. There was a man named Alexander the Great. He conquered the Middle East and the whole Europe. But one day his greatness came to an end. There was one man, his name is Nero. There was one man named Nebuchadnezzar. Where they are today? Jesus is reminding us, my friend, where are you? Wearing purple clothes, fine linen, or enjoy life because of who you are. Remember, there's a calling that will come to your door one day. Amen. Amen. Oh, talo ko sa bari rekenda, sa usin bari rekenda. O kai tigo na kai kai tigo chisu ni warning te giri tigo na tama. That you don't rely on the things of this world. Do rongo mina wia ola seri runa rongo limo sa mulu seri lebu. Ya dolina ke na singa neusa sota ke chisu kausa linga lala kina lala tu nothing. The Bible says, what profit a man if he gains the whole world and lose his soul? The Bible says, when you lose your life because of me and the gospel, your life is saved.
But when you save your life, you already lost it. You go marra chukuna mumbula, and mumbula mumbula chukuna go. Marra chukuna mumbula na mudagadaka. Marra chukuna mumbula na lasa. Marra chukuna mumbula na marau. Kani volta mbuku sabaga ili yoti. Ya kani volta mbuku sabaga ili yana mumbula na mukungu. Kena mbuku di tukutuku minaka na mumbula na marroi. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Kati wikendele moltambu. Asabaga shulu loka loka. Na itutu. Na ngoroi. Na vedere. Waka turanga taki. Na numa indu tiko na turanga ni vei turanga. Sabi niko ato kasa mo iko turanga. Sigo iko marama may nungundo. Turunga, turunga. The Bible says that he is the king of all kings. He's the king of all kings. Forget about the chief. The chief chukarera. You have a lot of chiefs and a king. And do a tuiviti. Sinimuliro. Now when I talk about tuiviti, and do a claim that you tuiviti. And when you sinimuliro, and do a tuiviti. We have a lot of chiefs, but there is no king of Fiji. We have a king of Tonga, but there is no king of Fiji. They come over and come and do a two Fiji, or come on a not a two in a big two. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. So, hell, Jesus is trying to remind us, don't take it lightly. Then you can say, I'll repent tomorrow, or maybe next week. Or maybe I'll come to church when I'm ready. You'll never be ready. That's why the Bible says in Revelation 3:20, behold, I'm at the door knocking. Why is knocking? Knocking means he's disturbing your peace. He's disturbing your time. He's disturbing your attention. He's trying to tell you inside the house, come to the door. Jesus tried to disturb you. Behold, I'm at the door knocking. If anyone hears my voice. A lot of people hears the voice. Only a few people opens the door. Hallelujah. A lot of people hear the word of God. But only a few people opens the door. Jesus said in Revelation chapter 3 verse 20, behold, I'm at the door. Behold, I'm at the door knocking. He's knocking because you are sleeping. He's knocking because you are too busy. He's knocking because you are not there. He's knocking because you are not listening. Behold, I'm at the door knocking. If anyone hears my voice, opens the door. Imagine God Himself want to come and be part of your life. No king in the world will want to come to your life. No leaders in the world will come to help you with your situation. Amen. Kito study tigo na video, we to kani go na no. We come to a Bible verses. Osanda mikasa fuka yusra. Hallelujah. No na kai tigo chisu. Ni Salomani rekai buru bakongo na kalu. Jesus said, because God loved the world so much, then he gave his begotten son, for whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life. For the son did not come to the world to condemn the world, but to save the world through him. And everyone believing in the son will receive life. Tu sabe o que eu mando a Deus, mano. Tu não vê nele, vamos lá, mano, mãe.
Lago me Israel, Israel, vamos lá, vamos lá, Joshua Carlos. Na uto ni kao tisu. Hallelujah. If you're free tonight, just go and read the conversation between Jesus and Nicodemus. This is the heart of the Bible. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. He sent his son. For those that believe in him shall receive life. Amen. And I'm talking about his life. Then he said, richness will not take you there. Your people, your royalty will not take you there. The happiness and the good life here will not take you there. Hallelujah. It's a serious thing. Very serious thing. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Can you send Lazarus? The flame is everywhere. Flame. And Dina Tigogueli. Sankatakata Namunongo. The very same person. The poor man, the source, and the liquid. When you want and run to, as if you are going to go. Dai la solusomaina, e amoni amona quando tu qua poi tu. Ma io voglio susota che non cucino cielo, uno cosa si tornava. Se che ho ti capi da secondi. Imagine our forefathers that they died 10 years ago, 5 years ago. They are experiencing what I'm talking about tonight. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And don't know me do no lo mandina mi tuvi che da tomato lotu. Ni no musita da tomata di tuvi qua ne volo da, mi no musita me da tagila. It's good to talk to them straight. If they swear to you, good. But we don't want that soul to go to hell. Oh, si mi ne kati rezormu ni vitira. Kani maruana ra. Mateni ra mavitalia me lo yeli. Of course we'll receive the repercussions of negative and a bickering. Hallelujah. But that's got to do with the mission that we are told to go and do. Amen. Amen. Winning souls to Jesus at any cost. Praise the Lord. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Okay, tigo isengani wili go eli na no muisulu loka loka. Amen. E vaga manola ta kiti go chisu ta no ti go vira le unga. Asa da u vaga isu lo ka loka. Na no mati go na loka loka. Represent the position, the royalty, your level and your category in the society. Very high. But when you die, nobody knows that. Amen. Amen. Kani karua. Fine linen, meaning that he's very rich. Everywhere he turns, he never runs out of money. He never runs out of wealth. But the poor are surrounding him. Even the poor man waiting for the crumbs to fall. Hangin doon tapirang katukaw na kaya, may minikal ka na. May mga iringan tingo hindi na tumata. Bisa kaya tumigat tingo may minikal ka na. Kabi kenda na iwala tambu, ena luke, ena kena wase tinikawalu, tingin na rosa kabulga lima. Rao rao buwan na kameli, medhuru kina mata ni dula. Sandende wando na tomata butunya umedhuri lo balangi. It is easy for a camel to go through an eye of a needle than a rich man to enter the kingdom of God. Be careful of the fine linen that become make you a very greedy person.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Oh, wabi mina katakan ang bulin nito na, no, no, ready ko ya. Sino na kae, ba, baboy bale. Lako nga may, lako. Erra kila, orin na rin talaga sa rogan ni bale. Kosa taramay, doon kanyang mo, sa alam. Amen. But the beauty about it, that we never expect, na nga, na tutolo nga ni Ken, tutolo ni lako, na tutolo ni Ken, na bito iti may. Karuwa nga ni Tumbo, to rin na nungko, na rin na tayo. Hallelujah. So we can then don't dare any two in my bottom, make all my vehicle and look in a car. But you go marrow to go so the son of Nuku and the Domes are Billy Makawa. Come, you go to Sam, Wangala and the Mukato New Yua. Makalala! See, the kingdom principle, the more that you give, then the more you receive. That is the kingdom principle. Kanda sa doon ka ng musu-musu kingdom, yan ang muro-muro mo sa sinila karawa. Amen. Amen. Motamatayalo sabu. Fine linen means okumuna, okumuna. Kumuna. Kovo-kovo. Amen. Colago mai soli, do tu nga lima andola. Nicolago mi MHC, limo sanga mula andola. Lago mai soli, noti green. Colago reikana, seni nao nawa. Nico tu kuna pik baga e romo normal due. Nico tu kuna kena wabitina seni nao nawa, igo kena zarga. Mosi veiko, eh? Ijo, pina me mo toto tiko veiko, mosi veiko. Lingangungu. Hey, many. I was still going to do Lingangungu. I was only casa, I said to her. I want to make a carrera. But to crack it to come, she didn't know we are carrera, but I said to her, across to my mind. Hey, many. Oh, I'm not going to pull it to now, I'm going to pull it out. So I'm going to do her, not me. Chama o coi se não me vai cair no mukelau, o coi não tomou a mãe no mukelau. Bora tanelo na sala comigo aí, se não é o meu dia, o sangue bulido te coi. Aleluia, aleluia. Sabe que vamos sortir no mumburumburongo. Hemani, soli a menina gay soli, vai ganhar o vinagre, tá bom que sou bucura daqui. Era solia na tomate que na lomassa de mundo. Be careful of the fine linen. Amen. Cani voltamos a sando porque sul linen e mata e lalai. Ando na cana não da via rich. Amen. Ela na tuna rich one day. Ro. Mangarando at tama ni Kaumori Rokina. Maligay siya nga at tama ni Kaumori Rokina. Maligay siya nga at tama ni Kaumori Rokina. Maligay siya nga at tama ni Kaumori Rokina. Luto may ko ingo ngayon. Luto talaga at tama ni Kaumori Rokina. Diyos, sampila talaga ko. Amen! Hallelujah! Garaw na nabuto niya ako! Nahiyaw niya buto ang duwa sa'yo kaya maloma na nawe kamo. Hallelujah! If you really want to love your neighbor, you must love God. You cannot love your neighbor with your love, the physical love. God in a loloma bagarai rai. You can only love your neighbor if you have the love of God in you. Don't fool yourself. Oh, si ni loto loma ni ni chora beka musenga. Tama ni tayo kaja. Kung tama niya loloma ko, niko loloma ay puro mura. Loloma ng abolombo. Não me lomo, me lombo, me lombo rai. me redigo de que no te mata. The real love is the love of God in you. Because when you have the love of God, then you can give everything. The Bible says that the real love is a person that can give his life for somebody else. And only Jesus can do that. There is no king. There is no chief. There is no leader who can die for you. Tu kamu mendengar jenis ni matiwiko. Dua ngai peruta ke kolom malang ini ready mati di bukunda. Kami kena wal tamu. Sabah, sabah kana kuita taki. Satu bi kau nda zulu bi nabuku ni nda tali nendre. Sabah kau bawa taki nabuku ni nda zagalala. Emeri. Sangkangi nabuku ni nda za. Ia na weni kena kuita enda mai fahambule kita. And then is the real love, the love that come from Jesus. Any other love, I tell you, that's a fake love. It's all fake. Nothing this world can offer is origin. The only origin of life is from God. Anything that we start in this planet must come from God. Because He is the originator of the wind. From Genesis chapter 1, this wind been blowing till today. Liwa nga yana Pacifica, liwa yana continent waka Africa, takoso yana continent waka Europe, takoso yana continent waka America, takoso may Hawaii, takoso may Tahiti kay Samoa, liwa tali tumay bingkenda kay Dawiri tali. Nalemu nga ni Dawiri, nalemu ni recycle. You talk about recycle? 72 na ngao na meron ako yun na astronauts. Meron na ikaw na gimay, mas. So anything in this world, origins from Jesus. So when we talk, when we discuss, remember Jesus is the originator, the author of everything. Amen. Bakasun sa umanda buhay natura. Kini ko tol, asa daw maraw ina misinga. Kami kena ni wala tambo ko ina sa maraw. Hallelujah. Era sa matenga ni sa bulan ako. So mi kena ko dili mo tuno maraw. Tolo tale dili. Saragito dili. Kali wala tambo ko ina sa muta na maraw. Era sa matenga ni sa bulan ako. And that's why there is no real joy. You can receive happiness, but there is no joy. Happiness just come and go, but joy remains forever. Because happiness is the things from this world, but joy is the fruit of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Kiko biya marao na buru-buru ko, na uchi mo musilini. Kung nadhuru mo todo ko hotela. Kung nabundo ka todo ko ang kabuka. Kung rin todo ka dhan rin matensinga, kung rin ka na todo ka rin rumrumun isinga. But there is no real happiness will come to you. Because happiness is only from this world. But if you are looking for joy, the Bible says the fruit of the Holy Spirit is the joy of the Lord. And the Bible says the joy of the Lord is my strength. Na marao ni turanga e vuni nongu kokoa. Hallelujah. That is for the rich man. Sarida na kena leka leka nimbula, purple clothes, fine linen, and happiness every day. The Bible says one day he died. Now the other one, say with me, the poor man. Say it loud, the poor man. Tanga ste, wili kuma tama ina poor man. Santo na tama tola sa rusa.
There was also a poor man named Lazarus, covered with sores.
Dua.
Who used to be brought up to the rich man's door, hoping to eat the bits of food that fell from the rich man's table.
Number two, yeah.
Even the dogs would come and lick his sores.
Number three, yeah.
The poor man died and was carried by the angels to sit beside Abraham at the feast in heaven.
My kinabaga abiti, barong wala binakasara, barong wala.
Kasadto na tamatan rabu-rabua, kolasarusa na dana. Sabang damori na mata ni Nora Valley. Sa rambota na ngona na vidi koso. Asa nga roba me vakani e na meme ni kakana. Sa lutu mai na tebe ni tamata vuti ni au. Sa lako talanga mai na kuli kandamida na nona vidi koso. Ia sa mati kokoya. Sa rabu rabua. Kar sa kouti koya. Koira na indulosi kina loma sirai e parama.
Tomana mai.
Sa mati talanga kokoya sa vuti ni au. Kasambulu. Asa tada ke mai etesi. Nisa bagra rawa takitu.
Two men died. One man died with people waiting to carry him. The other man died. And he ended up in a flaming fire, tormented. Which one you want to face after this life? Tamata kene biya lagu lomalangi. Yang bulat-bulat takitu kok kita kain juga biya lagu ini. Hemeni, au makasamataka na 10 years ago, 2009, na uguno to kindo ni bulao, na lotu rata na binaka. Na binaka tatigo na lotu ya kenda rata na binaka. Kenda binaka tatigo na lotu gaya dana. Mateni lagu nga, doya leo lagu nga, daintai lagu nga, driba lagu nga. Hemeni! We need to understand that this life will come to an end one day. We need to know them. Do you have the visa to go to the bosom of Abraham? Because if you don't have a visa to go to the bosom of Abraham, then you will end up in a fire furnace, tormented, very lonely. Amen. Amen. Kusa na sa kamatangan ni na numero to na lubi. Hallelujah. Magay ba ngayon? Magay ba ngayon? If anything happened to you today, give me na songo, when we contain mo, the talk mo, lako may gurabo na nila kalaka, lako may gurabo kamu, wano ko siya makina, may bitilamu, may tamamu, sinay! That's the answer that we need to get. Eranilei mutubula. Chedidi magana timi bitirara. At that moment, at that time, it's become immaterial. Wononi no mudagalaka. Pale kotara, motuka kondri bataka. Your achievement academically is worthless. Vale go kotokina gina meteresi kokotorga. Kaka no kania go dobia kania. Become nothing. The question is, where? Are people waiting, angels of the Lord waiting for you? Is heaven waiting for you when you die? That they are ready to carry you to the bosom of Abraham? Or nobody will wait for you? What a sad story. Not the people who say, Lord, Lord, sa tutoka na turanga, vishika tambu, turanga. Kali mo tambu, kuira ngara, kita katiko na lumay tamangu, nalaba na lumay tamana. Bula ta katiko na matintu ni kalaw, maro yung sosama ni kalaw. Jesus become him, bitu na kao, chishu mebe, minomu. He's your God, he's your Lord, he's your King, he's your Master. He's your Savior, he's your Teacher, and he's your Friend. So you will have Jesus and Indonesia. Read to the manifestation of Jesus in your life. He's your God. He's your Lord. He's your King. He's your Master. He's your Teacher. He's your Savior. And he's your Friend. Hanabune kanimutabuni duana tamate dubatake Christo. I'm talking about the seven manifestations of Jesus in your life.
sini ke mamela ni usato do 100% sen iko kila sar tu kana conviction le mu ngani no mu koto le mu munduri lak niko se so conviction niko ka kabo do ni mamela da ni so conviction niko no ko lutu kina ni so conviction because it's no longer you that live but the Christ that lives in you. Hallelujah. Praise the name of Jesus. Sorry, we're not going to close the way. Amen. Boga so so manda, boga so so. Bugi beka toka sa mo, tuni beka. Baka ako re re tiko, baka ako goni ni tiko. Baka ako goni ni tiko. Hama ta kau kau tiko mai. Goni baga lomo lomo ni, goni lago chuka ni munao. Stand up straight and face the music. Bite the bullet. And say that I'm a sinner, I fall short of His glory. I need to go to the altar. I need to surrender my life. I need to accept Jesus again. I've been living a lukewarm. Sabaga nende nungulotu lukewarm tiko. Meke tiko lukewarm tiko. Thaka thaka tagigo na mongi nisika ni nai. Mata na sega tu nikilana, tiki nisika na yao wana miniti kena sekoti. Sakama kalau malang, serota. Time's up. Hemeni, hemeni, hemeni. Satu orang tiga orang gitu. Sangka itu tukang awak kau sangka itu tukang ni. Nona ngaya rela kita kau yang soal gitu bah. Sabi yang malu main orang gitu. Saka aku bah. Number two kena number 50 merolok main tu bah. Kau kayak kita lalat tiga orang gitu tiga orang malu. Kau siap tak tiga main lagi satu nelayan. Number two number 50 ibe itu bah. Saka wisdom tu na numu tereni tu mai. Saka tu ni wapak oti na numu gitu. Waste time. When you in the platform, do it my friend. Niko mai bula motamata. Niko lau bula taka na bula wakau. Na kamara kena itabi, na kamara kena wakalaka. You do it to the best of your ability. Because you never know that you'll be sobbed. That somebody will sob you. Enough. Erona ngone ke okadi bigine tuba ndua sa no mugito siniminaka kene kene ga roko sa hoda kene ga tolu rutsi wobi na gore tara ndua ndua sa modi ber tu ngosa kene biti kubi waste time no power good on you waste time ochi no muko kawa good on you you've done enough you make us happy with the 30 minutes with the 40 minutes with the 70 minutes enough. Come back, rest. You've done your part. Kaya mimi sao sa mga sisila kina saka saka. Duit tau tau kina smende sin lagaraw. Hallelujah. Sabi ni ko to sa mo ha. Masa kani bitik mai yala ba? Yala ba kani bitik kina? Yala ba ko kani bitik kina? Yala ba tiko kani bitik kina? Waste time, no time. Oh, good and faithful servant. Amen. Amen. Sabi di ko ito kasi ang mukha mo ko ang kapatid. Toso, 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 toso tiko, toso tiko, toso tiko, sabi ang niyoti, sabi ang niyoti, sabi ang niyoti, toso, toso, toso lang ang lewolo, toso lang ang solika, toso lang ang masumasi, toso tiko, risiko, toso tiko, soli bulo, soli bulo, soli bulo. Because you never know when the coach will look at you and say, he's waste time. He doesn't have any power. He's a good and faithful son. Call him out. He need to take an early bath. Amen. Amen. We will return to Lungo and Academy Kingdom Mumbula. Kalimol Tabo, Asa Matina Tomata Rabuwa. Asa Matita Langana Tomata Wutinyao. Asa Matina Tomata Rabuwa, Sakotiko and Anglosi. Kina Loma Serea Brahma, Tomata Minaka Gandina, Osandina and the Kavila Pilaka, Thuru Kina Mara Nino Muturaga, Asa Matina Tomata Mutunyahu, Asa Sendu Waragikoya, Asa Tava Kemayetesi and Bukawanga, Lisa Wagarao Taitu. Tava Kemayetesi, lonely, Bukawanga, fire furnace. And he was tormented, Nararawa. What a life! What a life! I believe it's my duty tonight to bring this picture closer to us, that we must be ready all the time, at any time, to do our best for the kingdom. I don't know about your life, but the Lord really placed in my heart to preach again.
When they ask me for the lesson, oh, I'm not going to move on. I'm not going to join it all. Look at it. Studied cooking and we took any movie. I was really want to come and preach that. The Lord said, you preach again from here. On the 11th of August, you preach a little bit on this one here. That hell is not a joke. The weekend and the we want to get here to my Sangha. Hell yeah, Kandina, you go to Malang in a movie. Kandina, Kali! Here go to Malang in a movie. If you feel that your life needs repentance, if you think that your life needs adjustment and realignment, maybe a new soul that you are listening tonight, you are just our guest tonight, you are not a member of New Methodist Christian Fellowship, I want to invite you first to come. Any person here that you does not belong to the church, New Methodist, we will fail as a church if we don't invite you. Oh, sure, the kid, we're going to get a new Methodist. Oh, sure, the new one. Don't know about what is it? My love. My love. My love. My love. My love. My love. My
Vamos tomar uma banda, vamos lá. Vem cá aqui, lá pra dar, resta ali, dá pra dar munição no cava. Tá na exaustão, né? Pega a mula, sufre agora. Tu não me usa, não. Jesus, I'll be right back.